implications. He had no problem whatsoever hitting on the undercover officer on the audio tape, trying to pick her up and saying, "Girl, you're thicker than a bowl of oatmeal."